billion dollar Tiananmen anti-China propaganda campaign launched. Western media, all of them, are getting into gear for the greatest anti-China propaganda campaign since the invention of mass media and in history. All Western media, a multi-million dollar empire, will set in motion to deliver a blow of shaming onto Beijing's nuts. Hundreds of thousands of journalists, governments, secret services, NGOs, and all sorts of writers will produce as many reports, articles, commentaries on how 30 years ago on June the 4th, Chinese troops opened fire on their own people, quote by Reuters. In addition, all Western TV stations, flagship journalists, and social networks will waste billions of dollars of media and news real estate for this China bashing. In combined value of the Western propaganda campaign, it is so gargantuan, so overkill, that no other single day or anniversary in the history of the West can hold its place. Yet at the same time, all Western people, with the exception of sinologists, will forget that day by next Monday. No criticism, by the way, of Western involvement in the coup and regime change activities 30 years ago, till today really. Silence, blackout, lest we recall the crimes of the West. We are told that China is evil, that it is an ideological, political, and economic enemy of the West, which you will have to believe, or else what sort of cruel human being are you? I'm not making a moral judgment here. I just want you to realize the scope and value of Western propaganda, its crushing moral effect on its foes, and the money involved. They are testing US fighter bombers landing on highways in Taiwan prior to June the 4th. Let that sink in. What is your experience with the Tiananmen propaganda show in the West? Don't be shy and leave a comment.